From Channel 3, this is an Eyewitness News update.
Hi, everyone. I'm Courtney Zeller. Here are some of the stories we are following. A former local basketball coach behind bars accused of sexually assaulting at least three teenage female players. And tonight, the search is on for more victims. The FBI says 30-year-old Danny Lawhorn had contact with these players from around the world. The Amateur Athletic Union, or AAU, caters to some of the very best young basketball athletes. Many travel around the country, sometimes internationally, to play on teams. Police say that's how Lawhorn preyed on players. Investigators worry victims could be anywhere.
Some of the students or basketball players at the time were from out of state and out of the country. So we're trying to leverage social media to get the message out there.
Today, Lawhorn's attorney argued the sex was consensual. The age of consent in Connecticut is 16 years old, but the federal government argues that doesn't matter because he was in a position of power as a coach. Lawhorn has not posted bond and remains behind bars. Another hearing is set for Monday afternoon. Meanwhile, new COVID-19 numbers for Friday show the state's positivity rate is currently 1.79%. There are currently 211 people in the hospital. That is 13 fewer than yesterday. There is new information tonight on the number of state employees in the executive branch that have not complied with the vaccine mandate. 95% of employees are either fully vaccinated or getting tested every week. 22 employees have been released from their jobs. 29 people have been put on unpaid leave. 70 more will be put on unpaid leave.
All right, weather-wise, this weekend will feature a return to reality, feeling more like, late October across Connecticut. Temperatures actually struggling to reach 60 by Saturday afternoon. We're forecasting mid and upper 50s under a sky that will feature at times more clouds than sunshine. Sunset on Saturday at 5:57. Saturday night, we dip into the low 40s. That means the usual colder spots go into the 30s by Sunday afternoon with more sunshine than Saturday. Temperatures rebound to the low 60s. Next week features an unsettled pattern, some showers Monday, more rain Tuesday, more rain Thursday into Friday.